Hadi Om. Hi, everyone. My name is Zac. Welcome back for more Hatha tips. And today we'll be looking at a few ways to use a blanket in class for a few of your practices. You'll see with the blanket that my heels can easily come down arches of your feet right on the blanket. And this is a lot more comfortable on the knees and on the hips, just that little bit of lift. But I hope you find that helpful. And we will see you next time. Om Shanti.